following contest is an extreme rules match. Introducing first, from New York, New York, the Gangster.
This one's been building for weeks. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
And the Soldier blocks it. He's in big trouble. He's got the crab cinched in, leaning back, applying as much pressure as possible. Tonight, it's the Royal Rumble. But next month, the road to WrestleMania goes through No Way Out, which means it's time for the demonic Elimination Chamber. This could be the difference maker. What a punch! He's got him hooked. Oh, he's on the move again.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. And he's got a hold of that steel chair.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Uh-oh, look where he's going again.
Ooh,
that's a cane in his hand. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
He drops the elbow.
Superstar nails it. Oh no, he's got hold of a crutch.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
And he's going for that ladder.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? And the crutch has entered the match. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Now with a chair. I think someone's gonna get caned. I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's gonna get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh my gosh! He came down on that ladder!
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Yeah!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And again, going back to those injured ribs. The superstar nails it.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
It's a sledgehammer. He's got a sledgehammer.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledge.
Not again. Who would do this? Who?
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Oh, look at this. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And again, he moves to the outside.
Uh-oh.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps?
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
He can rearrange your...
Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that.
And a vicious shot from that cane.
He's looking at it again.
And again he... The superstar nails it. Oh!
The nightmare from behind.
Oh, wow.
Under the rules of a no-disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Oh my gosh! He came down on that ladder! That was vicious! He's just brutalizing his opponent! What a battle this has been! This no-disqualification, anything-goes match! And there's the ladder! Ouch!
The nightmare controlling the waist.
This could be huge. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Oh, mama. Oh, ow. Ow, hard kick to the ribs. He's going for it again. Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
The nightmare.
Did it.
Just trying to goad is a tremendous move by the Nightmare.
This is it. Here he goes.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. The superstar nails it.
Then hooking the leg.
The nightmare nailed it.
Two, three.
You think you know me.
Here are your winners. The superstar.
And what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.